This is Morgan and Mike from MK Pythons. We have a box opening today. Oh, cool. Black bone. All right. So this is coming from Florida Reptile Ranch. This is supposed to be a pied 66% hit black azanthic female. All right, so there she is. We're really hoping she proves out. She looks a little bit different than the standard pied. She's a bit darker. And that's a pretty cool spot there. Mm-hmm. And then that looks pretty cool. So, I guess we'll know in a couple years. So, anyways, that's it for today. Thanks for watching.